Hi everyone, my name is Stephanie, and this is What's New in the Microsoft Edge Developer Tools in version 99. In version 99, debug your production code with source maps from Azure Artifact Symbol Server. Layers is now in the 3D View tool. You can use your source maps to unminify performance profiles. The Edge Developer Tools extension for Visual Studio now supports live debugging of your ASP.NET project. And finally, we've improved the accessibility of the Network Console and 3D View tools. First up, Azure Artifact Symbol Server now supports storing the source maps your build process produces when compiling, minifying, and bundling your code. Instead of hosting source maps on your server, you can now publish your source maps to the Azure Artifact Symbol Server. Then connect DevTools to Symbol Server to have DevTools automatically fetch your source maps. To try this feature, first, publish your source maps to Azure Artifact Symbol Server, then open DevTools, Settings, Symbol Server, and connect DevTools to Azure Artifact Symbol Server. With these source maps from Azure Artifact Symbol Server, you can debug your original source code in DevTools rather than the compiled, minified, and bundled production code that's returned by your server. Next up, we previously added an improved version of layers to 3D View, and we're removing the standalone version after users have had enough time to make the transition. The Layers tool will display a link that redirects you to the composited layers within 3D View. You can find all the functionality from the Layers tool in 3D View. To access the improved layers in 3D View, open the DevTools, 3D View, and select the Composited Layers tab. You can now use your source maps to unminify performance profiles. In previous versions of Microsoft Edge, recording a performance profile in the Performance tool would produce a minified call stack. The call stack was not using source maps, even if you hosted them on your server, to unminify the call stack. Starting in Microsoft Edge version 99, you can unminify a call stack in a performance profile by completing the following steps. First, after recording a profile, select the new Unminify button in the Performance tool. Next, download the unminified performance profile, and then import the unminified performance profile in the Performance tool. The Unminify button will use source maps if they're hosted side by side with your production code to unminify the call stack in the Performance tool. The Edge Developer Tools extension for Visual Studio now supports live debugging of your ASP.NET project. When you click on Preview, your app is built, and the page will be rendered in the tool window. And finally, we've improved the accessibility of the Network Console and 3D View tools. In previous versions of Microsoft Edge, assistive technology would announce incorrect information when providing a custom bearer token in the Network Console tool. In Microsoft Edge 99, this issue has been fixed. When selecting the text box for providing a custom bearer token, assistive technology will now announce token edit text request view group. And previously in the 3D View tool, assistive technology would only announce the radio button text without announcing the group name that the button belongs to. In version 99, this has been fixed. For example, when focus is on the Use Screen Texture radio button, assistive technology will now announce color type radio group, Use Screen Texture, radio button unselected. And that's it for what's new in version 99 of the Microsoft Edge Developer Tools. Be sure to follow us on Twitter at MSEdgeDev and like and subscribe to stay tuned for what's coming next in version 100.